Healthcare costs have been increasing at unsustainable rates, driven by ageing population and increased rates of chronic disease. Health expenditure is forecast to rise by fivefold to $450 billion by 2050. The South Australian Government's investment in the $2.1 billion new Royal Adelaide Hospital represents a lasting investment that will fundamentally change the way healthcare services are delivered for the coming decades. The adjacent $200 million SAMRI facility, currently under construction, will be fully occupied upon opening, providing world-leading research capability in cancer, heart disease, nutrition and metabolism, healthy mothers, babies and children. In partnership with the universities and the Commonwealth Government, we have secured two new major facilities. The University of Adelaide's Integrated Clinical School represents a new direction for infrastructure development to complement the needs of tomorrow's health sciences education by creating a facility where students will learn alongside world-class clinicians and researchers in a unique and highly flexible space. The University of South Australia's Interprofessional Health Clinic, including a new, expanded Centre for Cancer Biology, will be an iconic health facility combining world-class researchers in cancer biology with allied health students undertaking competency-based learning within interdisciplinary health clinics. The master plan for the broader site, stretching to the River Torrens, has been designed in integrated steps to enable construction of future stages based on demand and funding availability. The South Australian Health and Biomedical Research Precinct is the state government's next step in our plan to create an internationally significant centre of excellence for health and biomedical research, teaching and commercial opportunity. The unique Greenfield site has enabled the design to fully integrate shared spaces and connectivity into the built form to support collaboration within the precinct. Once complete, the precinct will be the largest health and biomedical precinct in the Southern Hemisphere and will significantly enhance the ability to attract investment, students, clinicians and biomedical researchers to South Australia. The South Australian Health and Biomedical Research Precinct builds on the billions of dollars of existing supporting investments and will place South Australia at the international forefront of health and biomedical research, training and service delivery for decades to come.